because their system is so slow. It's catastrophic in certain ways. But she wants to go to single payer, which means the government basically rules everything.